戴用指表。 是我 ，sorry。
What the？ 你好。
是 sorry。 Hi， I'm Ted， and this is JX。 Welcome to SDN Shows。 So we will be going to 2 Jalan Majambo， the Kids Specialty Cafe， and we also will be going to Kyung Sia Bakeries to buy their bun bun cheesecake for doing a tryout. So yeah, let's go. 就戴用指表。 是我 ，sorry。
What the？ 你好。
是 sorry。 为什么你会想要 start 的？
The reason is damn stupid one eh.
It's okay.
Serious, you want me to say?
Yeah, what's the reason?
Yeah, I tell everyone the same thing eh. Cannot lie one. Cause the, like, last time I put like the food pictures inside the Google Drive, then exploding inside this account.
So that's the reason why you started to go and put into your Instagram. So that one is a personal account, or actually is you created a new account
new
for
la,
new la. Account. So actually okay. Okay. So how people start to get to know you?
DM lah. They will start to your DM. Hey, hi, what are your friends?
You mean the guys, right, I guess.
How we know? We don't know. You don't know my account one. I never put my face also.
Oh no, okay. So what I'm trying to say is that when you put it on the IG, so it's all the shop owners come and find you?
No, it's after like you all get like a few thousand followers, then they will find you.
I see. But how do you gain those followers in the first place?
I think it's actually circuit breaker. Like to be honest, I think it's circuit breaker because like ever since then like people start to create account, then more and more account join in. Then after all the followers start coming in.
That's cool. So after that, then you actually decided to do all these food review in IG. So did anyone offer to pay you for taking photos for them?
Very, very rare. Because this kind of thing is like they will help you to book, like boost your account also. So it's like a win-win situation.
Okay. So what do you see yourself in the 5 years?
Working with this account.
Okay. So account as in you're doing this account and working as in
full time.
Full time doing food.
No.
Then
full time working other things.
Okay. So you actually have no plans in the next 5 years. But you just very enjoy on doing what you are doing now, which is on the IG, taking photos of the nice food and just post on it. So what is your best experience doing this?
Best experience. Even the best food is the best experience.
Okay.
And the people lah, and the people, really the people you eat with are is very important.
So how many stores have you actually doing photo for them? How many stores? Have you ever count?
Uncountable like that.
Okay, so 1 week is actually roughly average size. How much? Or how many stores?
Depends. Around maybe one day once lah, because sometimes it's very busy also. Usually do at night.
Usually do at night? You mean that it's what, after 5 or after...
After 5 or... Because usually a lot of people working lah, so like you invite them at night because it's easier for everyone to fit in the day.
Oh, I see. Okay. So what's the worst experience?
I don't remember. What's the worst experience?
Yeah, what's the worst experience?
Oh,
nice.
I know already! Yeah. Oh my god, this Holland Village, the mukata, wow, it's terrible. I come here tasting, you tell me, wait a while, okay, never mind, just forget about us, never mind.
What?
Then, then we go to the table already, ask us like, y'all can pay in front, like that. Like, you already asked us to come for tasting, but you asked me to pay in front, then after that, I confused. They also confused. So like, they never like, somehow,
communicate.
Yeah, they never communicate, like, who are the ones that is coming for tasting, then you just thought that we are like the customer.
People, yeah.
So I come all the way from another side of Singapore just for you to like mess up everything.
Okay, so we are here at this condo called Bijo and we are going to get our kids specialties. I think you came here before, you say right once or you took can't remember. Yeah, Lara is okay. This girl is like some of a slight dementia, so let's go to get our first bun cheesecake. It's not actually nice. But okay, let's go try it on.
No, the thing is already out.
Yeah, I know. I saw that. I think that is the one that you want to eat, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's okay. We shall see. Okay, we have arrived Kongsia Street. We will be heading to the bakery. Let's go, auntie. So we are here at the 𝐁𝐮𝐞𝐞 bakery and we're gonna buy our burnt cheesecake, so let's go! That's the packaging of the 𝐁𝐮𝐞𝐞bakery. So yeah, actually there's quite a very decent packaging and look quite okay, decent and nice. That's how it looks like. Sorry for the lightings, everyone. Ta-da! So that's how it looks like. It looks very more nicer presentable than the ones that we bought it at the King Specialties. So actually it looks much more nicer than the key specialties. And sorry for the brightness. Wow. It's different.
Yeah, it's more like lemony.
Yeah. Two burnt cheesecake but two different kind of. The bun, even though it looks like very burnt, right, but it's not crispy. That one is better. But this presentation is much more better. It gives you the appetizing.
100% better.
It looks like it gives you a very kind of feeling that, you know, I want to eat you up now. But yeah, that one is like, I can eat later.
Food presentations, it look nice, very decent. Nothing fancy. Sweet, savory taste on it. When you put it into your mouth and after you bite it, the aftertaste. So it's quite decent kind of a blueberry cheesecake. If worth the value with including deliveries, I guess it depends on the individual itself. I'm not really a very pastry person or good in pastry, so only just can share with you how I feel and how does it taste.
So last but not least, we're gonna end the videos and thank you. Yeah, thank you for JX that we're having with me
thank
today.
Thank you for having me.
So yeah, okay, please kindly follow her Instagram on the link below. And yeah, to follow us, like, share and comment. Thank you. Cheers. Bye everyone.